Hello students. So in the last class we discussed about our chapter 7 fractions. Okay. And we will also discuss the exercise 7.1. And there are another question is here. Question number 11. So take your textbook and take the page number 136. In exercise 7.1, the last question, question number 11. The question is here. Christian received a CD player for her birthday. She bought 3 CDs and received 5 other as gift. Totally, he get 8 CDs again. And what fraction of her total CDs did she buy? And what fraction did she receive as gift? Okay. So the CD she buy was 3 CDs and she get or she bought 3 CDs.
The denominator and write the series number of series.
1. When the numerator is less than 1. Here we can see that it's 4. Okay. Denominator is 4 and numerator is 1. And here the numerator is less than denominator, which means 1 is less than 4. 1 is less than 4. So it's less than 1. It's less than 1. Okay. So these kinds of fractions are called Then we get 4 and 1 by 4. or write the denominator. Okay.
Thank you.
distance. The first point is 0. Then divide the number into denominator is 4. So just divide the number into 4 equal parts.